Ngithi ngithande ukunibingelela ngiphinde futhi nginamukele khona la ku-Big Space. Uma ufuna ukuhlezi updated ngezemidlalo ungakhohlwa ukuthi usubscribe le channel and uphinde uklikhe i-bell so that uzoba updated masikhipha amanye amavideo. So kule video yethu namhlanje ngizoku-updatea ngendaba eziningi ezenzakalayo kwezemidlalo. Ngizoqala ngayo lapha nendaba ye-Kaizer Chiefs. Sekuvele ukuthi uSibusiso Mabiliso i-defender we-Kaizer Chiefs, i-Kaizer Chiefs imdedelile. Bebengakhonfirmiwe ukuthi uyakuliphika iqembu kodwa kuvilile ukuthi Morocco Swallows i-interested kuye. And ngiphinde futhi ngikhulume ngenye indaba lokhu i-trend awu social media laphana i-Kaizer Chiefs naye Mamelodi Sundowns. Kusasa-ke ngo-3 Lufthansa kuzobe kudlala i-Kaizer Chiefs nayo laphana i-Sundowns i-DSTV Premiership. So kuvelile ukuthi impela amathikithi a-sold out. Which means le game impela wonke umuntu beyilindele ulindela amehlabomvu because the way ye-trend ngakhona the way abantu abakhuluma ngakhona kwi-social media impela bakhombisa impela abantu ukuthi bayilindele ngamehla abomvu. And ukhojwayo i-Kaizer Chiefs atazwana ukuvezile kuthina neqembu lakhe abasabi lutho. Ngiphinde ngidlule phambili ngiwusula phana esitori sakhe uBongani Zungu. UBongani Zungu kwa-trenda impela ukuthi i-Kaizer Chiefs bimfuna nayo laphana i-Mamelodi Sundowns. Kodwa indaba yakhe igcina ifinalaziwe impela iphumileke indaba ukuthi yena uBongani Zungu buyele we Mamelodi Sundowns. Ngifuna uku-update ngazo lezi ndaba zosuka de lokho e-trend awi social media. Cetha nje ungakhohlwa ukuthi like le video. Ngizoza futhi nezinye amakhono engiyitholayo engithike nje. Danke, ngiyabonga.